he's not unwilling to talk about the huge disappointment at the last hurdle last year, and saying that he's going to use it as fuel, as motivation. And boy, has he ever. Olympic gold, Cincinnati champion, and he is rolling at this year's U.S. Open.
Well, yes, and he's found the New York Mets player as well.
And that's somebody who can catch very easily. So he found the right target. Yeah. Not going to drop that one, is Francisco Lindor.